Financial markets are rigged. They're controlled. 100%. ICT explains how this machine operates. So it's quite easy to create a strategy. My strategy, for example, is like this: to have a clear understanding of bias. There are two possible ways that the machine works. The machine just goes for liquidity or filling imbalances. That's bias. First thing done, 80% of the work here, understanding where the machine wants to go. Then timing. Timing is fundamental. You need to be in front of charts at the right moment, because you know that when volume is entering the markets, manipulation takes place. Then you have the third thing, is power of trip. This concept was created by Larry Williams. There is a Trading World Cup championship. Larry Williams has the highest record of all times. After you understand power of trip, so how an expensive candle takes place, you just need entry technique. For me, it's fair valuation or order blocks. That's it. The strategy is very easy.